you know, there are those one in a million athletes who are amazing at everything. They're absolutely amazing at everything. They have all the physical abilities. They have all the emotional and psychological abilities. You know, but most of the athletes, most of the teams have relative strengths and weaknesses. And to dominate another team or to win a competition, you don't necessarily have to be better than your competition in every aspect.